On download has 4 hours left on it for the initial in-game content. This game has 3 hours, and I found this little guy. You just ran over my partner. What the heck is up with people? What the heck? Mine. Your car is mine. No, your car is mine. Get back here. No. Oh God. You're naked. I'm gonna put on some clothes. I want you. I want you. I want you.
Alright. Now, how are we gonna find the Eltor building?
Biggest building down here. Giant Eltor sign on it.
This is fast.
I'll buy that.
Oh, it's a cop car. These are the cops in this game. Okay. We need to go to Eltor. Yes, and I hit X on it.
Oh, set your world up.
New Hades. This sounds good. Oh crap! The cops. Well, the demonic demon cops.
Look at us, Kinsey.
Well, I'm glad I hijacked a demon cop car.
Are you always this excited?
Generally, I'm a misanthrope.
I get it.
Back up. I will pop someone. Oh, I got an invite from Sean. I like Sean. He's been my best friend since this, well, last year. Join. Hello, Sean. Yeah, so I'm playing Saints Row. And 1 second, I can't hear you. Right now, I forgot about how crappy and terrible my mic is, because my mic has short in it, so I can't hear anybody unless it's going through my TV. What the crap? Hail Hydra. Al Akbar. This is the best game ever.
This is hell. Not as bad as I thought.
Exactly, I was just about to say, no, it's not that bad. I mean, I'll be fine coming here. Demonic cop cars and spikes on the wheels. This is dope. No, sorry, sir. Oh no, oh no, oh crap! Hitler! Jesus Christ, Hitler! Okay. Well. Look at what we have here. Well, there's no other way to do this, but... Allah Akbar! Warp. I will check your comments, people. Okay. You stupid demonic butt plugs. I will kill you all.
I think we may have got the attention of the demons. How do we want to handle this?
We handle it by killing demons.
What the heck is up with them? Hey, Sean. Yeah. I mean, the way for you to hear me, I mean, you need to go and blast your, all the sound, and through your, TV.
Keep talking, bitch.
I'm a terrible shot in this game. I've never played a Saints Row game, and I'm playing on the PS4, too. Ooh, I just got a headshot, and that guy was driving. Another headshot. What the heck was that? Okay, guys, so are there, like, demonic, like, helicopters? Oh, I'm driving a Hellbat. I have really good experience playing games with fast cars. Trust me. I played Mario Kart for years. Wait. What's the handbrake? Okay, where's my handbrake at? No, I want driving. Oh. X. BAM!
Oh,
yeah. I'm gonna shoot him in the face unless he gives us the boss bomb.
What if Dean doesn't have the boss?
I'll probably still shoot him in the face.
Yeah! Yee! Boom. Boom! Oh, crap! Landed it.
To fuck with me.
Wait, it takes two shots to the head for a taxi driver, but then one shot to the head for one of the demonic cops. What the heck are those things? One down. Oh, holy crap, those are actually pretty strong. No. Taxi! Nope, you are not getting in my car. Oh! I like this car.
Wrong place, wrong.
Get out of your car. No one likes you. Okay, so I parked my car. No, it's free right now if you have PlayStation Plus. And I have the PS4 version, so I think I have a little bit higher res.
Welcome to hell.
Because actually I changed out all my res drives.
Receptionist?
Such is the plight of eternal damnation.
My card's for it.
I have a feeling you didn't come here to catch up. Let's talk in my office.
But it still is very bad graphics. This is an old game.
Not even death could stop the enterprising Vogel.
I don't care, I want to skip through all this stuff. Not in the mood.
Alright, you got me on your sticks.
Collect soul clusters.
Kill you to show. You're about to experience angelic flight, for Christ's sake.
Dang. Someone needs a nap.
Wait, I'm flying?
Just go great. Now you should have...
I get to fly! I want flight. I really did not want Super Sprint. I wanted flight. Now I'm forced to get Super Sprint. Whoa. Wait. This is dope. So it's the more souls
right.
I collect.
Start slow. Try to jump over to that next island. Also, the longer you charge your wings before jumping, the further you'll go.
Oh, crap. Hitler, that was bad. Oh.
Hey, you didn't fuck it up. Good job. Now get up that cliff. Don't worry. If something looks too high, just keep on jumping off the wall. Remember to charge your jumps if you want to get up the cliff faster. Now it's time to fly. You heard of crawling before walking? Well, in this case, you need to jump before you can fly. Launch yourself in the air with a jump, and then hold your wings out to glide to that next island. I put out some orbs to show you the path.
Okay, so I don't even need a jet.
You'll have to
I'm my own jet.
Do that by pointing your head down. Don't worry.
Wait.
The rest of your body will follow.
Yeah? I know there's food.
I put a shiny flap orb out in front of you. Collect the orb, and your wings will flap to gain speed.
But you haven't told me? Because you never told me. Yeah, it's I've been playing Saints Row. Okay, I'm coming down in like an hour. Okay, guys, so I'm a going a little bit.
This is bad timing. Running out of juice.
Missed the orb, dude. Let's try this again.
How do I get these orbs? That's autistic.
You missed the orb, dude. Let's try this again.
Charge it up. How do I get these stupid orbs?
You missed the orb, dude. Let's try this again.
Yes, I got the orb.
All right, now try flapping those wings on your own. Do a flap on your way to the next island.
How do I flap?
Yeah!
Oh yeah, because I'm used to games I play, so... Oh, it's only flapping once.
The exact opposite of diving is climbing. Climbing will slow you down and eventually cause you to stall. And trust me, stalling sucks. You can flap while gliding to gain additional speed. So the faster you're going, the higher you can fly. Now try to reach the island up there. Alright, time to take the training wheels off for the final lesson. Flying takes stamina. If you run out in midair, you are going to drop like a rock. A stupid, stupid, stamina-less rock. Last island is right under those lava falls. Notice how your stamina drains the longer you glide.
I got this.
Woo!
I got this.
Let's get you back to the old tour building. I want to run through all the stuff you can do to hurt Satan.
Sure thing. See you soon.
Ooh, that's awesome.
Here's the deal.
Go kill Satan.
If you want some FaceTime with Satan, you need to get his attention. Now, Satan hates being challenged, so anything you do to undermine his control is good. Fraud, mayhem, shooting demons in the face, anything. You can keep track of Satan's wrath with this handy meter. Get it high enough, and you'll be having drinks with Big Red in no time. I've compiled a list of shit to do, so take a look and do whatever sounds fun. Oh, one more thing. We have some potential allies down here. Trust me, you want to impress them.
It's that last guy he showed with, almost holding the mic and talking. He kinda looked like William Shakespeare. No, like, I wanted to get up here. Yeah, like that. Oh, spirit orbs! I'm gonna get a new power.
I hope there's not something ridiculous, like 100.
I know what soul clusters do. Oh, I got new upgrades. Oh. Oh. Ooh. What? That's terrible. I would like to upgrade my health. Yes. Weapons. What? Okay. I will get that pistol ammo. What I really want, though, like, I'm fine, but I would really like an SMG or a rifle. I'm better with rifles because I was thinking about making a PlanetSide 2 video soon. But in PlanetSide 2, I'm stuck using a battle rifle because I was being too lazy and I did not want to have to save up $1,000. And now, how do I tell what my standalone is? Okay, guys. I have a place we are going to go. We're going to charge up our wings and fly.
Let's see what these things can do.
I want that. Oh, crap.
Got a touchdown.
What up, demon? Oh, no. No, you did not. And I see you. No! He doesn't got me waiting. Demonic helicopters. Wait, a demonic strip club. I'm going! Yes!
Woo!
Okay. And I'll just have most guys act when Rebae says she's alone. Just yes. No! Don't you. I would like this soul weapon. We are gonna go in, okay? What? Hello, demon cop. Can I come in? Why can't I enter? Oh crap, I killed
you.
I'm sorry. Sure. I can run faster
than
cars. Get out, sir. I will beat the living demon out of you. Good boy. Because I can't go to the Green Demon Strip Club, I'm not interested in hell anymore. Is my tire popped? Crap. They popped on my tires.
Running out of juice.
Landed. Okay, so we need to go do something fun. Dang it. Demonic Isis has already been here, we can tell. Demonic Isis. Nothing better than
can do. This is bad timing.
No, it's not. Okay, see, I landed that. Okay. This is probably very weird, but I mean, what's up with their walks? I mean, look how they're walking. Look at that.
Thanks.
I'm riding the goat. Yee. Okay, let's go and start something with the local police force.
Is that all you got?
May I have a gun? No, I don't want their ammo. I want a gun. Okay, they're actually pretty strong. I mean, like, I'm sorry for saying this, but you got a really, really, really tough. How do I heal? Quest lock.
Check out the vending machine near the Ultor building. Is it a special vending machine? No. Have you bought stuff from a store already? Probably. But I would be remiss as your guide if I didn't show you the basics.
Okay, so we cannot make that jump. I still don't know where to find my... Oh, that's my stamina. Oh, yes. So charge it up. And Allah Appa. I can actually fly for a really long time. I'm with that kind of stamina. I just need more speed. That's why my flight powers. Well, what's this kind of? We're almost there.
Let's see what these things can do.
Just go ahead and boost the speed and here. Hoods. I had no idea this was a hood. I would like. No, I don't want explosives. I own a lava cannon. Huh. Don't try to tell me this is for mining, Doctor. That would be spawning with something. Okay, well then I guess. Diamond sting. I want that one. $100, $500. Shotguns. Damned Impaler. An ultra sulfur. Umbral. Omega. Flaming Battle Ring. What? Explosives? Lil Croaker? Is there a way to upgrade a weapon? Yeah, it says buy an upgrade. I would like to upgrade that. I don't want to upgrade this one. Oh, I need to click on it. That's why. I don't have enough wages. Good size. Could buy the LMG, but I don't want to. It'd be too hard to find ammo for it. Yes. Wait, so if I aim, it's gonna be like...
It's getting better and better.
Oh, it's like a scope. Oh! What the hell is up with this guy? Back here. You will die. These are demons. I mean, I don't think they're going to deserve life as it is. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Oh, die. Demonic SMGs. Okay. If... Since... No, I did not pause it. Okay, if... Oh my god. Isn't there supposed to be like a remake of, this certain kind of Saints Row. They should have the Firestarter song on it. How many? What? They just keep on coming. Okay, so how do I tell, like, if it's like the military or something? I feel like there should be something. Oh. Money. What the heck are you? Demonic little horse. He actually looks like a horse. How funny is that? Dark and sister kill. Okay.
Got a touchdown.
So is there a way to climb walls by running on it? That would be awesome. How did you get up here? Holy crap.
God, this feels good.
Those things are fast. I got a shotgun. Now I dare you guys to come over here. No, get up here so I can shoot them if they come. Stop it, you freaking emo Krabby Patties. Well, guys, I know, I guess this is it. Whoa. This sewer. Oh, wait, no. Crap. I will kill you all. Okay, and now, how do I tell my Satan hate me? Okay. Oh, upgrades. I want an ammo upgrade. What can I get one? Oh, level 4 for abilities. I would like increased anima. Yes, bonuses. Swap wages. No, I don't want to do that. Screw that. I know, I see the SMG. Instantly re- Oh! Oh! Boy, look at that. I did not know you can go into ragdoll in here. Quest log. Rally Blackbeard. Ha ha ha, wait, no. And I need that cash.
This way.
We are gonna be rolling with the shotgun for a little while. Mainly because I don't wanna have to deal with groups the moment them on my own like this, so. I find it weird how it says I can run faster than a car. Well, obviously not. What the heck are those things? Back up. I'm not comfortable with this. Wait, no, I got you all. Heck. Oh no. Back up. That's the energy lava cannon, yes. We need this one. What the heck happened here?
I'll fuck your world up.
I just executed him. Okay, I kinda have a very slight question. Where's my partner? What the heck are you? What are you? I mean, dude, you're the embodiment of cancer. Oh no! Oh crap! Oh no. No, you are not out of juice. We've been running. Demonic car, baby. There's no other real way to put it. He just jumped that whole building, yo. Like, this stuff is screwed. You are going to die. Look at that. Oh crap, I'm very low on health.
You didn't have a chance.
Oh my. Hitler. Oh, stop. I will run forever. I'm not taking it. It's not an unverbable
abuse. Let's see what these things can do.
Are you kidding me? I made it.
This reminds me of that one time I killed a lot of people.
Probably the worst. know so much air gun. Close my door, please. Close my door. It's... Oh, like, is there like a boost mode like in Forza? Or like a boost mode in like Rocket League and stuff. Okay, so there's no boost mode. Oh, and... I was so close to finding him, dude. Like, I can use him as a body shield.
Who's next?
Dare you to air thrust at me again, boy. Kill you. And your entire family. I would really enjoy to run one of these.
You can thank me later.
Exactly. And now... Okay, fine. I will just get in here then. Thank you for your business. These guys are terrible at doing their job. These are some of the worst cops I've seen. Trust me, I've seen some pretty bad cops, too. Run you over. Oh, and you too, because you're probably human. Okay, so you're not allowed to get in the strip club in this game, which makes this game kind of pointless. I mean, pointless and mainly sad. I can drive this car for a while without it busting. It's supposed to be a cop car. So, judging by normal rules of a cop car, the glass should be kind of bulletproof and very strong metal plating. What? No! I don't want that. I wanted this. Oh, what up, G? Want some? I will pop you. Okay. Super demonic. Just be go. What the heck? Okay, and now I can go and properly ride one of these cars. It's a Corolla. It's a really good car, I think. Has a gas mileage of 1 mile a gallon. Made in like 1930. I was going the wrong way. Oh! I know where this guy is. Goodbye, demons. Why aren't you letting me flap? I will collect you, soul clusters. Okay. Let's go.
Yeah!
I can't visit you right now. Oh yeah. Shut up. Obviously different powers. My cops.
Nice.
Trust me on this. I mean, cops, well, these demon cops, they probably have like seven different mental disorders anyway. it's all good, dude, I promise.
Well, looky here.
I need power. Okay, so it's supposed to be more affordable. So... whoa.
Woo!
The flaps are stronger. Definitely about that. Oh, the jump's actually really high now. I'm black. Finally. What do you mean I can't visit you right now? I will shoot you! I'll get the blast power. Rally the twins. What? Oh! Infinite flight glitch! Yes, yes. Well, it counts as flying, but I'm constantly spamming down one of the buttons. So my stamina is regenerating. I'm at the top of the city now. That's actually pretty chill. Like being at the top of places. Oh. I basically get a run from the cops. This is actually a pretty gorgeous view of hell. I mean, not like I've been there or anything, but I've seen it get a lot better. Oh crap. Oh, Hydra. Holy Hitler. Okay. Wingardium Leviosa. Okay, guys, and now, and I'll go look up this, it's this really cool video I'm on YouTube
days.
Called Wingardium Leviosa. It's like the longest stuff I've seen in, I don't know, 2003, maybe? Maybe even. I will blow up everything here.
Who calls the Legion?
Jump that building. One freaking try. Where is he at? Okay, so now I know what I'm gonna go steal next. So is there a wheeling? Okay. I can still go and hear this guy. What's going on with these hell volunteer pain service rambulants? The Christ happened here. I am the first responder. Trust me, I totally know. They are Ramboing the Hitler out of these people now. Oh, so because of the earlier gunshots, and the drivers are running people over and then getting stuck, they're shooting at those drivers. I like that. That car is on fire and going to explode soon. Hopefully I did not shoot it last. The twins. Oh, these are vehicle. These guys go and make their own crap. Like, so is there like a military base in this area? If anybody's watching, please go and comment if there's a military.
I'm not a supporter of Satan, but people have their beliefs.
Well, I do believe in him, and I do believe in God, but I believe in good and evil mainly. Mainly because I watched The Conjuring way too much. I watched all of them, so. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your game on. Go. Hey now, you're a rock star. Oh, so far, I've been playing this game for nearly 30 minutes. I have discovered nearly all Amalhella's like a humongous hood. I'm sorry, but like, that's just me. Hell is just one huge hood. What's this? It's like a stamina regen. Oh, I mean, I thought they were like major. I mean, soul clusters or some crap. Okay, so there is no military base. Oh, I've played 48 minutes so far.
These things can do.
From seeing a lot of the construction workers not doing anything, just playing with their big, big balls. The wrecking balls, guys. Okay, so am I still wanted? Well, there's only one way to find out. We will have to find a cop. But I really want to know what this area is. Oh. It's like a boss fight. Oh, it's a boss thingy. I know what it's gonna be. I know I can't. Hopefully you're not hostile. Okay. Let's try to buy a new weapon. What? Oh, my note. I could have done that the whole time instead of running and fighting. Okay, I want this one. Yeah, yes. Yes, I would like to exit the Z store. I honestly like the human guns better.
It's easier.
Look at that. Meet up with Dane. Where am I supposed to meet up with Dane? Is that where I'm supposed to meet up with Dane? But that's an unknown activity. Where am I supposed to? targets, activities. I'll just put all on it. No. 5 hell, ma'am. Control points. No, I just want to do a quest. Okay, so what does it mean by I cannot continue now? Charge my halo. I'll get the aura power. Or the power I cannot pronounce because I'm stupid.
Gotta pick it up.
I will fly through one of these things. Nope, those are like shields. Okay. Why do you have your fist out like that? Weird demon ladies. I'm gonna bump into him. There's a lot of demons on this street, apparently. It's all the demons are marked in little blue dots, which are not, like, pulsing. That's my waypoint. To where I need to go.
Yeah!
You really should look to finding those guys I told you about. You're missing out on a lot of opportunities.
Really? I had no idea. I'm trying to go get to Vlad's now. Okay, we are officially at Vlad's place. Let's go run in there with our guns drawn and everything. Like, I've never tried this weapon out. What the Hitler? Quest log.
Gotta pick it up.
I really need to go and find a demon right now. To go start shooting up their car and doing things illegal. Even though I don't get why things are illegal in hell. Because after all, it is hell, so. I mean, you know. Why are there always cars lighting on fire and crashing? Like, I find that incredibly crazy how that's always happening now. Demonic Rambo. I mean, this thing already has an insane fire rate. I will take that health. This is so bad.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay.
Let's play.
Yeah, donuts. Nobody. cares about your car. I find it weird how, like, the cops, well, the demons just know who you are. I mean, just from seeing you speed all, I mean, like, all over the place, even though every demon speeds in this game. Like, literally every single one. There's no stopping all the demons which are speeding. Holy crap. When did I get an SMG? I never knew I got one of those. This is a very good time to go and run and hide. Use that to my advantage. Okay, now let's go try out this SMG on this cop. But I am unsure. I will kill you.
Off the bike.
Thank you. I don't need it anymore. This is my buy ammo. Well, I can buy ammo. No, I can do that. Okay, we need to upgrade this accuracy on it. I'm fine with the clip size. Okay, I don't want that one. I would like that. Soul tested. Sniper, but I don't need it. Do need some explosives though. Okay, never mind, I don't need those. Wait, it can have explosive ammo? Things. That was fairly odd.
Winning isn't important.
Oh look, I'm wearing like a vicious very bad street race actually. We should not be chasing each other. Oh, whoa. Holy mystery, Al-Qaeda. Okay, so like, I really want to go in there. Okay. Map. This is where it is. Council for Eternal Torment. Okay. The High Friar. I want that actually. I would like to ride the sir. Oh, it's an actual friar machine. For like souls and stuff. I mean that's actually pretty cool. But you can't go in it. Darn, I would actually like to fry myself. I deserve it. And I don't deserve life either. What the heck? And now, like, all of these demons really need to put on some clothes. Sexy. What can I? The first one, or my first one and seen one of these things, I thought they were like zombies and they were gonna try to like kill me. So I just start.
You really should look to finding those guys I told you about. You're missing out on a lot of opportunities.
Yeah, I tried it. It's not working. Books, toys, mags, and vids. Well, it's not letting me in. Wanna let me in there either. Oh, these are like their fountains. Straight up lava. I mean, there's a lot of homeless people here. But who cares about the homeless? According to some people, they don't deserve life. Okay, guys, so this is going to be the end of the stream. I'll talk to you guys later. And I'll try to do a Paragon stream around maybe 12. And now, hope you guys have a good night.